Good morning, sir. Good morning, madam. I want to introduce myself. My name is Kartika Sulistiyawati. I am 37 years old. I am married. I am Muslim. I have two children. I have experience before working in Singapore for 4 years. The first employer is from 1995 until 1998. The second employer is from 2008 until 2010. I can take care of children and elderly. I can cook simple Chinese food like steamed fish, fried noodle, and soup. I can speak English. I hope you choose me to work in Hong Kong with your family. Thank you, sir. Thank you, madam. See you in Hong Kong. Bye-bye.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Kartika Sulistiyawati.
How old are you?
I am 37 years old.
Are you married?
Yes, I am married.
How many children do you have?
I have two children.
Where do you come from?
I come from Blitar, East Java.
What your religions?
I am Muslim.
You have experience before?
Yes, I have experience before in Singapore.
How long you work in Singapore?
4 years.
What job are you doing in employer house in Singapore?
The first employer is take care of elderly. The second employer is do housekeeping, cleaning, ironing, and marketing.
Can you take care of children?
Yes, I can.
You like take care of children?
Yes, I like take care of children.
Can you take care of elderly?
Yes, I can.
You have experience take care of baby?
Yes, I have experience.
Whose baby?
My own baby.
Can you cook Chinese food?
Yes, I can cook simple Chinese food.
Like what?
Like steamed fish, fried noodle, vegetable, and soup.
Are you afraid of dog?
No, I am not afraid.
Can you handle and cook pork?
Yes, I can.
Why you want go to Hong Kong?
Because I want to earn more money for my family.
Any message for your employer?
Yes, I have. I hope you choose me to work in Hong Kong with your family.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.